Through the observation and requirement, Hevea brasiliensis or rubber tree need to the efficiencies and effectiveness for harvesting activities purpose. As their development of physiology of crop, smallholder require the rubber tapping knife which is provide the component of adjustable. The innovation that we have created, we add the adjuster so that it can improve the performance and facilitate smallholder to tap the rubber, especially for tall rubber tree.
Usually, a tapper harvests the latex by using a tapping knife. Unfortunately, mostly the rubber tapping knife in the market is short. It makes the tappers difficult to harvest or tapping the upper part of rubber tree, especially farmers who are not tall. As an alternative, the tappers need to connect their tapping knife with a long stick or iron rod. However, even this alternative is working, but actually it's quite dangerous. This because a loose connection between tapping knife and long stick are easily detached that make the knife has the potential to fall and hit the tapper, so it can cause serious injury. In addition, the tappers are also difficult to bring a long stick or iron rod with them during tapping the rubber tree and during ride a motorcycle into the garden. This problem cannot be solved because they are not have suitable tapping knife in the market that allow tappers to tapping upper part of rubber tree.
We installed the button pins for telescoping tubing and enabled the length of the tapping knife to be adjusted so that the tappers can adjust this knife based on their preference length and comfort. By doing so, we hope that the tappers can improve their performance and increase their production of latex. These pins use spring force to hold pieces of telescoping tubing together. It is done by installing the pin in smaller tube, then slip the larger tube over the smaller tube until the button pops into a hole. It is also known as snap buttons. In order to solve this problem, we install the button pins for telescoping tubing and enable the length of the tapping knife to be adjusted so that the tappers can adjust this knife based on their preference length and comfort. By doing so, we hope that the tappers can increase their performance and production of latex.
The target market for adjustable rubber taper is to all rubber taper and rubber industry in Malaysia. This product is suitable for smallholder and large company because its price is very reasonable and has good quality. So, rubber taper that has low or high income level are able to buy it. We take the opportunity to market our product in Johor because has good potential buyer. Our product also can easier to get at hardware shop in all states in Malaysia. We also provide online purchasing for the people that stay far from Johor to make sure our product can supply around the Malaysia. We also tend to produce more innovative equipment, not only focused for the rubber plantation but for all crop in the future.
Ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now, can't nobody tell me nothing.